this is what I want for you. I want this year to be a year of a walking contradiction. Now, normally that isn't good because you would be called hypocritical, but this is what I mean by it. Some of you, you may feel anxious, but you serve the God of peace that can fill you with peace. I want you to be a walking contradiction. You may feel like there's no way out of your situation, but you serve the God that is the God of breakthrough. I want you to be a walking contradiction. Are you following me?